Flash, a flash of red, a flash of green, a flash of mottled feathers out there in the fields. I'm moving, moving through the countryside, sitting on the number 28 bus, travelling between Brighton and Lewes. Riding, I'm riding on a pale yellow bus with details of red. I used to travel for miles on buses, the bright red double-decker buses of my hometown London. Number 38. This was my favourite bus. It took me to art school. It took me clubbing in the West End. It took me to all the places I wanted to go. Yes, the number 38. The number 38 was my favourite bus of all. I live in Sussex these days, and here I am trundling again between Brighton and Lewes on that yellow and red bus, spotting pheasants in the fields over yonder. Spotting pheasants from the top of the bus. I think of a lasting memory, a memory of spotting pheasants, a memory of spotting pheasants as a child. I really am a city boy, a London boy born of parents from faraway places. But sometimes I went to the English countryside. In the beginning, on school trips, later to visit friends I met through education, friends who came from other UK places. Places that meant I had to travel through the countryside, mostly on coaches. Every time I made those journeys, the childhood ones and the adult ones, I was fascinated by those flashes of red, flashes of green, flashes of mottled feathers that meant only one thing, pheasants. When travelling back then, I never really felt I had arrived in the countryside until I saw my first pheasant. Today I've spotted four. Four male pheasants. I know this because it's only the guys that sport that colour. So in reality, I've always been spotting guys. I guess they are easier to make out. So sitting on that bus, travelling between those two places, I spot the pheasants. And as they have for many years, they make me smile. It's sunny. The sun is shining, and I look out into the fields and spot those flashes of red, those flashes of green, flashes of mottled feathers. Ah, pheasants.